The Royal St. Lucia Police Force has called for greater public cooperation as it struggles to enforce COVID-19 protocols while trying to battle crime. Police Commissioner Severin Moshiri says resources are stretched and that the force is seeking assistance from external agencies here.
One of the things I also want to say is that if there is cooperation from members of the public, that would make it a lot easier for the police, because we need to use resources in areas that if we have a public that is cooperating, we may not have to use those resources and we can use it elsewhere.
Meanwhile, loud music permits have been suspended. Deputy Police Commissioner Milton Daisy spoke to sections 551 to 553 of the Criminal Code, which constitutes the playing of loud music without the permission of the Commissioner of Police an offence. Moreover, loud music tends to attract crowds.
Let me first indicate that loud speaker permits are not being issued presently. They are suspended. We have our patrols out there to ensure that persons who may be playing loud music to stop a deceased from doing it. What under section 551 to about 553 of the Criminal Code, it deals with loud music permits. It is an offense for persons to be engaged in playing of loud music without permission from the Commission of Police.
The police have taken to issuing masks to persons who do not have one and encouraging them to continue wearing them in the future. The lawmen are hoping that persons will comply.
The police, whilst they're doing the daily patrols, are encouraging members of the public to wear the mask. They have been directed that if there is non-compliance, then they have to do what is directed by law. But at present, what the police has embarked upon is to go around and speak to persons, individuals, and if they are not wearing one, we issue them with a mask, letting them know the importance of wearing the mask in town, in the city, and in the environs in St. Lucia. So this is what we've been doing so far, encouraging persons, but it will come to a point where the stick, or how we would say, the hard arm of the law will have to be enforced.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force is hoping for public cooperation in this matter. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.